one here.
What happened to the recreational off-roading? Off-roading is a term used for driving over anything but paved roads, really. With multiple different types of vehicles. Has anyone ever been off-roading?
One, two, three. There are three.
The points I would cover are different types of off-road vehicles, different types of terrain, and the safety and dangers. Types of vehicles can be dirt bikes, four-wheelers, truck, SUVs, stand around, people, or a snowmobile. Different types of terrain can be woods, deserts, snow, mountains, or trails. Safety and buffers. Normally wear a helmet if you were in some kind of SUV or car you have going in. Know the area if you don't. If you could get in a crash, we know someone that went up to our mountain house and was snowmobiling and they didn't know the trail and it splits off in a Y and she was racing through it and she went right in the middle of the Y and crashed. She had to get chopped her head. Dangerous rollover crashes, any kind of injuries from crashing, and big damage. This video went into different types of off-road vehicles.